Mondays can be a bit of a bummer, but a Siouxland organization is hoping folks will work to spread kindness, all in honor of National Random Acts of Kindness Day. The Bullying Prevention Community Coalition and Siouxland Cares asking folks to do nice things for others for no reason other than being kind today. After performing an act, folks are then encouraged to post about their act on the event's Facebook page. People across the country take part in this 24-hour event each year.